Jesus Christ.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. You ain't gonna shit right for a week.
Yeah, buddy.
It won't happen again, I can promise you that. Willie here has low blood sugar, that's all.
That's right, I forgot to take my pill.
It's not just the swearing. Forgive me for prying, but did one of you, fornicate?
Fornicate?
Yes, with a heavy-set woman in the big and tall dressing room.
Look, I've boned a lot of fat chicks in my time, sure, but, as far as I can recall, I've never fornicated anybody.
Yes, well, even still, I think it's best for all parties considered if we...
If we what?
Well, I have someone else interested in the position.
Before you do something stupid, you may want to think about this shit.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about firing a little black midget. Colored, African-American, small person. That's what I'm talking about. I'm talking about your face all over goddamn USA Today is what I'm talking about. I'm talking about 150 of these little motherfuckers all over the sidewalk out there. That's what I'm talking about. Little picket signs, chanting and raving, using little bullhorns and shit like that. Screaming and hollering your name out. Unfair practices. Get me?
No, no, no. This is not a handicap thing. I have nothing against you people.
You people? Did you hear that, Marcus? He said you people. You people.
Who the hell is us people?
Wait. No, no. You don't under... What? No, no.